Yes. The schematic of a the production of a machines A, B, C. The input job need to be pre-processed either by A or by B before it is fed to C, right? And your final product comes out. The probabilities of failures they has been given as this much. And the failure that has been given, the independence, the failure of each machine is independent to each other. The probability that a given job is successfully processed means what they has given. First of all, failures of ABC they given. That means what they has given, I can say, I can treat the failure of A. The probability of failure of A, what I can say is a 0.15. The probability of failure of B, failure means that's why I'm using a bar. So that is what now here? 0.05. And probability of failure of C is how much it is a 0.1. Oh, very fast. And tell me now from this, what I can say probability of A. Failure means not spoil is how much it is a 0.85 now. Probability of B is what now here 0.95. Probability of C how much it is now 0.9 I can say now. Isn't it? Now what they are saying is the probability that the given job is successfully processed should be success. Now if you see here, if this is failed, let us say A failed, if this A is failed and this is success, now the product will becomes what now here? Failed now. Successfully processed now. So here I should get the correct result I should get. Not failure job, successfully processing job I require. So if this is failed, this is, yes, this is success also, it will be failed, the product is failed now. And here, that means for the success now, this has to be success. Isn't it? For this, I can say, this should be success, I can say. It should be success, here should be also success. And this should be also success now here. Yes, we need for success of the job. Yes, imagine here you are the fellow. You are the fellow now here. And here this thing like this will be processed like this now here. So finally I should get success. Now my product should be success. For that, see the possibilities now here. Yes, now see this thing here. This A has to success and B also success and C has to be also success now. Isn't it? Understood, all of you? Sravanti, understood? Vasu, all of you? Isme koi doubt hai? Now, so for the success of this thing here means what I can say, A has to success and R B, yes, R now here, A R B we can write now, B, isn't it? And C has to success now here. This is product is, and we can see now, isn't it? Look at now, is this my operation is correct or not? Check it. So here we can simply see here, A and B are parallel. Parallel means we generally we used to say it is a R union. And here this is the series now, we can say and. Hope you know all of you this thing, isn't it? This has to be done. This has to be done. Okay. So from this, what I can see now here, so that is P of what I can say here, A union B, sir, either, okay, one second, either A or B success, C will definitely success. Then they didn't mention and R. Okay, once again, what you are saying was, so once again, either A or B success, okay, C will definitely success. No, no. Here, see this thing here. C also has to have a chance to fail you, na? Vasu, look at here. C also has a chance to fail you. Maybe fail you also. Yeah, see this thing. And how we can decide here? So see this thing here. Either you can go like this, and like this you can go, na? We have a two different path we have. Yes, and are they don't mention, we should be able to identify. Yes, we should be able to identify. See this thing here, either this manner you can go or this manner you can go. So how here, how this will, the process will be like this maybe, na? Isn't it? We can, you just try to imagine like your networks here. Okay, so here the current, this has one path, this has one path, and these are combined like this now here. Has to, it may go like this path, but definitely has to go to this path, na? Right, like that we can correlate. Now tell me P of A union B intersection C, na? And see this thing, all the three gates are independent, so I can write it as what now here, P of A union B into P of C, can I? The failures of the each one they has given independently, they has failure, isn't it? So what I can say, P of A union B, we can write it as what now here, P of A plus P of B minus P of A intersection B, na? Into P of C, right? So which is given as what I can say here, P of A plus P of B minus P of A into P of B. Why? Because independent into P of C, right? Prajwal, welcome, welcome to this live session, all of you. Yes, all of you following or not? Saroj Kumar, Aditya, Raj Kumar, all of you. Yes, all of you are following or not? Prajwal. No, 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 no. See, it doesn't mean that here. See, how the C? Yes. So C is independent machine. Yeah. All of the other three different machines. Remember the system, the system. So here, what now here? This, if I say this is one some system now here. How this system will depend upon some other system? Yeah. Okay, so whatever the output is coming from A, simply pass to C. Yes? Yes or no, yeah? The three fellows are there. So here, A and B. So what they will do here, whatever the output is coming from A, that output is passing to C, isn't it? The C may be work properly, may not work properly. Isn't it? See, maybe, may not be. So how the dependency is the working of this machine C will depends upon the input. Working of the machine C doesn't depends upon the input, na? Maybe, may not be. That is internal designing, na? Right. ABC are machines. They given, na? Machines ABC. Right. Take care. Shall we move to the next one? Fine, all of you. Clear now this one? Simply, answer right here. Bolo, answer, how much is the P of A? How much? How much the P of A? A, not A bar, na, P of A. How much it is? This is 0.85 plus P of B 0.95 minus 0.85 into 0.95 into P of C 0.9. And here the major thing is here they has given the failures given. That is a thing here. They given failures. We need to treat the success. We have to consider now. These things we need to find now first. That is important thing here in this one. They given failures. They given. They not given success. They given compliment. They given. That is a main thing in the problem.